Okay guys, so I'm in the back of my car. My sister is driving and we are on our way to Voodoo Valley to eat there, see some maybe some museums. I've never been there. I'm really excited and I'm sorry for the noises that they make. But she's doing a really good job at driving so far. Update. We have now arrived to the diner, to Voodoo Valley, and it's really, really cool. So why not just show it to you instead of talking?
That's the opening.
Shopping, you're not that feeling in the store, just a bit sad. Now we're about to head into a pick of coffee, sort of gas station, I would say. Not quite sure, really excited. And there's also a huge chair sitting right in front of me.
This is a gigantic chair.
Det kan lov å klatre.
Okay, so I'm on the gigantic chair and it's insanely huge.
Smilla.
The station itself apparently is nothing to buy or something in it, but it looks super cool and feeling really, really American, even though I'm not. I'm in Norway. So yeah. Okay, we're about to head home. Had a lovely, lovely time at the pickup cafe Voodoo in Voodoo Valley. Super nice people, good staff. Food was amazing and the diner itself was pretty sexy, 60s American. Typical, very bright blue, white, chessboard floor. Glass or mirror ceiling. Pretty cool. And we are, I think, we're about to head to IKEA. Maybe, maybe not. We'll see. Fingers crossed we are. Give me a bit more vlogging instead of doing nothing. And yeah. But it was lovely, lovely time eating and stuff. So I really appreciate it. Also recommend it. Okay guys, I am now back home. As you can see, I'm in my room. About to pack out what I bought on IKEA. So why not just show it to you guys while I'm doing it. I bought a corkboard, plain and white, and with some see-through nails at the top there. I also bought, while we were at the diner, they had like a little candle shop which you weren't allowed to film or take photos in. So I didn't, and I bought a Christmas present from my mum and just some peppermint candy and paper tissues. Then I bought a little stationery kit. I thought it looked really cool, being honest. So I liked it, and then I also, which is why I bought it, and then I also bought a 3 notebooks, all black, because I would rather have black than having green. So yeah, I am excited. So I'm just gonna open them and show it to you guys, because I have not seen them at all, and I'm aware that my nose is way more red than the rest of my face, and it is simply because it's no concealer on there. I have just put concealer on, not on my nose, because I know it wouldn't last long anyway. That's what I thought in my head. This is so hard to break. Oh no. There we go. Got there. Whee! Pretty matte, which is really cool. See, are they just plain pages? Okay, this one at least has like striped inside. They're just plain, and they looks like they all have it. So yeah. They're all just plain, no lines, nothing, just a empty book for sketching or for me writing, even if it's journal or something, because I have a music project in my music class where we are supposed to write and make a song, and I have it till Christmas. So yeah, we'll see, and then I've tied up my room to place everything. Really hot right now. It's also snowing. I went out around 11:30 ish, and then it was no snow. It was green, you can see the grass. Now it's all covered in white, like in the roads. And I'm really getting a Christmas feeling right now. But anyway, and I will show it. I will probably show this to you when it's done. I'm tidying the glass, we'll see some clip put in of me just tidying my room, and I know it's a lot to put away stuff. So this could be really, really interesting.